Okie dokie. Okie dokie. Yep, playing more Shinobi. I can wait for my thing here to load. Dogs with swords, that's right. It's pretty awesome. Also, hello, Mr. Beard, and hello, Bobby. How are you two doing? Pretty good? Good. We're doing alright. I did want to say sorry, I was playing a game earlier today and I lost track of the time. We were gonna message you guys about Strange Brigade, but I just totally lost track of time. Sorry about that. Slept in? Oh good. That's always nice. There we go. Sorry, my stream is taking a long time to come up on my little device here. I am most of the way through. I'm nearly done with Cyberpunk now, so there's that, I guess. I see. Put him back. Okay. Hi, Booyu. How are you? There. Fly, dogs. Yep, more nonjas. The controls again, I don't remember them so good. Died to a dog, though. die. Nope, wrong button. Alright, that's lock on. Our enemies have abruptly gotten much, much harder at this stage. Like, much, much, much harder. Thank you. Hat gels would be good. I do not think it'll happen, though, personally. Can you go down? I'm assuming this is the way. I went this way. What? I didn't get in there, so maybe I didn't go this way before? I do have a lot of kunai. I need to start using them more. God, this lock-on, by the way, is so bad. I don't know if you notice that. I lock on, like, enemies really far away sometimes. It's pretty annoying. I might be done with this game now. Jesus. Obnoxiously long levels. Hi, howdy. How are you? Ah. here. Yeah, pretty much. Thank you. They got that tank there. Finally beat that. Levels are way too long.
Oh, yes.
thought I was dead. Alright, I guess I wasn't dead. You don't build up your super move in this. There is no super... The super move is an item pickup. No, no one should ever sell anything in GameStop ever again. What always amazes me about playing games from this era is that anyone ever thought these cameras worked somehow. They're so annoying. It's like so hard to tell what's going on. Constantly lost. Sometimes it does an ungodly amount of damage to him. Other times it does like one, and I don't know why. Sometimes I can combo him multiple times, sometimes I can't, and I don't know why. I don't know what I'm doing wrong. They just respawn, that's why I was ignoring them. Target him sometimes, and I don't understand that either. Yeah, that's my... They're talking about my it looks like a number 9. That's what they're talking about. Because if that runs out, I think I die. But it's not a super attack. It's just, that's just my like, non-die meter.
Come on.
saw that there, I did like a bazillion damage to him that time. I don't know what I did differently. I really don't. That time I did like no damage to him. I don't know what I did differently. We're just completely random what's happening. I mean, there's probably something I don't get, but I really don't get it. Guys that you're looking at, do you have any idea why sometimes you do huge damage to them and other times you do almost none? No one talks about that. Out of curiosity. I would like to know that much. Was like how many of the dogs I was killing before I hit him, but it's not. So far, it appears to me that just sometimes randomly when you attack him, you do like octuple damage. But I don't know why. Sometimes his nuke does octuple damage, or triple damage, or quadruple damage. I Dogs. God. Yeah, I knew that much. The problem is the attacks in this game basically just go wherever they feel like half the time. They don't go in the direction you hit. Like you're only like quasi controlled. It's pretty frustrating actually.
Come in!
old-fashioned game of spin the camera. There, I did a billion points of damage in that time. Way more damage. And I don't know why I did. Not a clue. As far as I can tell, I did everything exactly the same. It's up there. It's pretty terrible. I also think any boss fight where it's like the boss randomly appears and you have to like spin the camera to find them, that's just I don't like it because it hurts my eyes and makes me feel sick. So also, nobody in the world ever has liked a boss that kills themselves. That's just a mechanic that shouldn't exist. There's probably a game somewhere that's done something good with it, but I assume. But I've never seen one. Yeah, basically the same. We couldn't quite. It's like one of the things where the difficulty is just we increased our health by 50%. You're just like, that's not a difficulty increase, really. I mean, it is, but it's stupid. It's not a fun way. That is actually all this boss can do. He can literally do nothing besides heal himself. It is a pretty uninspiring. Does that even qualify as a boss fight at that point? It's more like he's an environmental hazard I have to destroy, and the real bosses are the dogs. Like, what is he bringing to the fight? They're like, the dogs, you know, they know how to use a sword. Clearly they're intelligent. See, look how much damage it did, and I don't know, like, it almost killed him in one hit. Why? What was different?
やっと自由。もう
Just chop a bunch more times. Well, he's pretty much like, I don't give a shit. So that's good. Oh, I got 100% of the kills. That's good. Why do they have a percentage of kills meter in this game when you can't progress in an area until you kill all the enemies? Is there a way to skip enemies in some levels? Or, like... Oh, whatever. There's spider webs. Oh, good. Good spider enemies. That's when you just put the game down, take it out of the system, snap it in half, and then never think about it again. Die already? Gonna go slide. Yeah. Good. Now I have two of those scrolls. And the key is to just never use those except on bosses. That seems pretty fair. If at all possible. They're super helpful on bosses. Hug the wall until I find a way out. Because every single corridor in this level, and in every other level in this game, looks exactly the same. There's no distinctions or texture differences anywhere at all. Which would be fine, except when you have to do some exploring, and then it's not good. Ugh. This level be more annoying. I knew where to go. All dead end, right? Dead end. Dead end. Shot my way through this. Been everywhere I can, there's nowhere to go. Okay. direction's a dead end. Every direction is a dead end. I'm assuming I have to go up in some way, but I don't know how to get back up. My hat says, hold on, let me climb up here. Okay. My hat says, the beatings shall continue until morale improves, and it has a Jolly Roger on it. It's from Disney World, this hat, actually. I have to, like, glitch my way to beat this area? Is that it? I mean, pretty much, right? And I'm just dead. This game. Keep that in mind. Go, but it has not helped. Thank you. God. It's always good when like a 3 or 4 hour game has filler in, right? Always good, Bobby. Great combination of features there. And yet, it's still the best of the Shinobi games that I've played. How about that? Best thing about this game. Dante is like, I liked my first movie, but if I make a sequel, I'm just gonna make fun of my other movie, my first one. Pretty much. And they were like, well, as long as it's got gremlins in it, and that cute fuzzy guy, they're like, that's close enough. Yeah. I've seen a little bit of it. I think Gremlins 2 was the first movie I ever saw Christopher Lee in, actually. Probably. Thank you. Manchu movies with Christopher Lee. Good times, I guess? I got to the next boss. That's something. Be a queen spider. Is that a white tiger spider? Charlie and Dead Part 2. Oh, man. I've not seen that in ages. I don't think I've seen Return of the Dead Part 2 since I rented it on VHS. Thank you.
Oh.
Game is like the most boring bosses. It's trying to be like this high octane action badass game and boring bosses. It's tedious. Too much hit points. Really repetitive cycles. Where am I? Limited time thing where your health just starts to drain mechanic is also just the worst. It's such a bad idea for a game like this. Probably shouldn't kill those nests because the spiders that drop refill my life drain meter thing.
Thank you.
right. Dead, and I'm more than halfway through my life. Now it's just impossible for me to win. Somewhat related game for a little while. Give me one
Thank you.
I don't own them, actually, Mr. Beard. Maybe I'll get them. I don't think they're too expensive. I do think it's funny, by the way, that this has better shot cutscenes than the PS2 game, the PS2 Shinobi does. I mean, they're really simple, but they do a good job. I get my butt kicked in the newer ones. Not that I don't in this one, too. One thing you cannot accuse this game of being is boring. Say what you will about them. That is one thing they are not. Annoying and frustrating, perhaps. But not boring. Guy, who are these thugs? They told me you were good. Who's there? It's Robert, right? Yeah, it's Robert. Go to the Tower of Laja if you want to save the girl. You mean? Yes, Irene. No time to lose, Hayabusa. Move it out. Who are you? What the? Who are you? What the? Where'd he go? Take a train there, I guess. Thank you. not where we were supposed to go. Whoops. Take that. Mr. Beard, have you played through the newer Ninja Gaidens? I could have sworn, I remember you playing one of them at some point. Great. Hard. I know they're supposed to be really hard. Can't I? This part. Easier by my special left. Ugh. Oh well. Close. Alright, well, I think I'm gonna call it there for the night. I don't really have enough time to get too much farther in Ninja Gaiden 2. Hey, I will have to finish this one at some point. I keep getting about halfway through it and running out of time or getting tired of it because it's really hard. But in the meanwhile, thank you all for coming by my stream. I think Mr. Beard will be back on Wednesday and Thursday at 8. Yeah, that's a big question mark, isn't it? Thanks for You're welcome, I guess. I will see you all later. Mr. Beard back Wednesday and Thursday at 8, and Bobby back on Sunday at 8. Yeah, Shinobi is very rough. Sorry about that. Alright, well, I will talk to y'all later. Good night, everybody. Ninja Gaiden 2.